It is definitely challenging to be Muslim. It is challenging to be black. It is challenging to be brown. It is challenging to be anything but white. But at the same time, we have to work actively and we have to create opportunities where there aren't any. And if we're gonna, if I feel like if I'm just gonna sit back and complain about the challenges that I face as a Muslim woman, then nothing will ever change for the people that will come after me. So the opportunities are there, and they may be more challenging for some than others, but it's our responsibility to continue pursuing them.